Hello, I'm CG Yen. This is a quick video to show how to put image into a shape in Photoshop. In last tutorial, we extend an image from square shape into a rectangle shape. If you want to know how to make it, we can find the tutorial in this channel. Now I go to layers. If you don't find the layers, we can go to window and show layers here. I go back to layers and then we can right click and choose flatten image. To make the image into one layer and then double click, we can create a new layer. I press OK. So our image layer is created. Next, we can create a shape layer. We can go to here and click and hold. We can choose the shape we want to add. For example, I use ellipse tool and click and drag to create an ellipse. If you want to make a perfect circle, we can press shift and then release the mouse button. A circle is created. Next, we can put the ellipse layer under the image layer. And then we can move the cursor and press Alt. And then we can see that the icon is changed to clipping mask. Use left mouse button click, we can make a clipping mask. Furthermore, we can adjust the size of the ellipse. And we can press Ctrl T and move the location of the circle clipping mask. Furthermore, we can go to Properties window and we can increase the thickness of the stroke, something like this. And we can change the color of stroke. So this is how we can put image into a shape in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CG Yan. See you in the next video. Bye bye.